So what happens when you don't drill holes in the bucket before you put in the sump pump? I have to break a trench here. And the whole bucket pretty much floated up with the sump pump, bending the pipe. I had to flip it around in order to make it fit for the time being. And yeah, that's all water in there. Where are the rocks? I don't know.